Sorry guys, I got everything ready for Redstone 2. This is part 2. So if you guys have a team more of 1, just go back to my channel and I have part 1. Just upload it. Whoever wins, they will get a
the master bedroom had a jacuzzi tub inside
there. This is going to be next episode, so I'm sorry I have a little machine, but next episode will be like in a couple of minutes. So I'll be showing you how to work.
We just paid $700.
So like,
we just paid, and we don't even have a resort.
First, you want to get a shoulder box.
Not like that one. No.
And kind of color.
And guess what? They got
so first, you want to get some items. Like I say, I would get this would be a diamond box.
If you want to name it.
After she saw the star,
you don't need
any Starbucks. No, it wasn't that.
You buy a franchise. Why wouldn't you buy a fucking franchise of Starbucks?
What got us on it was whatever they said.
You chose to run that shit.
There's no point in making it.
Teresa,
you don't get the
bag. Go buy it.
Go franchise Starbucks.
So now we just
white bitches now.
And no matter what, my renewal fee is at
$149. You would never be poor.
Hey, $149 a year for my renewal fee. Guess what? I don't pay a renewal. The first year they gave it to
you. Keep them at
next year I don't got to pay a renewal fee.
It can't happen.
No,
I paid to
2021.
So, why don't you go buy some food?
Take
me,
please,
buy your
shulker box.
It's family business.
Nope. You can do this survival. So, let me put your stuff in any order you want.
When you retire, the government's going to have control over all your money. What are you talking about?
That nice apple that let
you stay there. Y'all realize where life is going?
But first, I want to name.
Y'all need to buy a motherfucking company. Y'all need to invest in something other than a house or something. Y'all need a business. I'm not joking.
I'll just keep watching stuff for a minute.
Grab a cut off my camera. Walmart, Amazon,
Georgetown.
They match the price.
So, bye guys.
If, say for instance,
first,
I want a grill. Okay, Lowe's has a grill.
That's probably what our house is.
Nobody does.
Look.
Lowe's has a grill for $200, okay?
So, yes.
And they have a grill there, but
also
it's
show you my
they'll match that $200 price and give it to me for
$200. It's real.
They got their own grocery store on the resort. They got a grocery store.
Oh, we get offers that we get resort tours with our discounts. Attraction tickets in advance.
Okay. Sorry, guys.
Oh, you can get it in my face.
But I will view my face.
What is this?
Next video after part 3. Part 3 is the last part. So, bye, guys.